Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Cathedral High School for tonight's state tournament game between the Mystic Valley Eagles and your Cathedral Panthers! As a friendly reminder, fans are expected to show proper sportsmanship and respect towards the players, officials, and staff. Failure to adhere to these policies will result in removal from the premises. Thank you for your support, and without further ado, here on the starting lineups for tonight's game. First, for the visiting Eagles, at guard number 2, Dalton Kennedy. At guard number 5, Trent Mitchell. At guard number 10, Wesley Moreau. At forward number 13, Carl DeVos. And at forward, number 21, Jonathan St. Louis. The head coach of the Eagles is Tony Maduro. And now, for your Panthers, at guard, number 1, Logan Dos Santos. At guard, number 2, Gino Davis. At guard, number 3, Tyler Wright. At guard, number 11, Ethan Brinsack. And at forward, number 23, Jaden Wilson. The head coach of the Panthers is Jacob Morales.
At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Come on. I'm All Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. government team. Thank you.
ballgame. Panthers win 79-39 and advance to the round of 32. Was to be playing Friday at Bonneville High School at 6:30 p.m. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask you please vacate the building as quickly as possible as we have a crew coming into the gym right after us. Yes, the boys will be in action Friday at around 32 versus Bonneville High School at Bonneville High School. We ask you please vacate the gym as soon as possible as we have a crew coming in for a rental. Thank you.
Oh, God.